In St. Johns County, a dress code committee was just formed to advise the school board, and two of the committee members are students from Bartram Trail whose yearbook photos were edited, despite them being in compliance with the dress code. The school board is expected to vote on recommended changes to the dress code at its next meeting next week.